Johnny Manziel is a lightning rod, like mosquitoes, traffic, or bad karaoke. It's in vogue to rip on the Texas A&M quarterback, but Heisman Trophy winners are an exclusive fraternity. Unlike the rest of us, they know what it's like to carry the weight of that award. So no way would a former Heisman winner take a shot at Manziel, right? Wrong.
You know that once you win the Heisman Trophy, there's going to be more attention on you, and so you're probably not going to be able to get away with all the stuff you got away with before. And to the media, I would say, well, you know, if the media did their research on who this kid was, no one would be surprised.
Zing! The 1998 Heisman Trophy winner Ricky Williams, also the former Longhorns running back, took that jab at Johnny today after being introduced as a new assistant coach at University of the Incarnate Word in San Antonio.